It's the last stage that matters, as tomorrow the parade and sprinters in Madrid. One last chance for the break, and most of the faithful punches are in for the bid. Lots of terrain for an attack, and big surprises to be made on the day. I'm going for the stage again this time, with some teammates there to help along the way. With 30 in the group, a lot of riders for the coup. While Pulse puts pressure on, and only 4 can join the fun. The GC 4-7 try to gain in hour 11. Though Jumbo will control it all, they dominate the brawl. Pulsey will surprise the rest as he sprints early for the line. Uncle nearly catches up but doesn't make it up in time. GC guys arrive together, everyone will keep their place. GC curse has gone and done it, Jumbo 1, 2, 3 this race.